No, I don't want to play the showcase.
No, you want to play the showcase.
I've already played it. I
Dude,
don't
this
want to play it
showcase was
again.
ass.
This, no, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
2K20s was even worse. What do you mean?
2K20, not even 2K20s, not even play. But their showcase was ass. It was just weird, and you had to fucking. Oh no, it was just weird. I like the
You're just.
cutscene transitions. It was just fucking weird. I just didn't like them personally. It was too like
You
buttony,
sure you're not.
too
Are you sure you're not
complicated.
just mad because you couldn't beat the last match in
I
Legend
did beat the
difficulty?
last match.
I know you did, but
But no,
took you a while.
I'm not mad about that. I don't give a shit about that at all. I just didn't like it because you had to like throw him in the corner, press RTX, then press B, then do this. It was just too complicated at some points. It's like they wanted you to do 500 fucking things and then hit the move when I could just press one button and hit the move. But no, you can't press the button to hit the move because if you press the button to hit the move, that's not hitting the move. Fucking stupid ass. I want fucking Ronnie 2K to do that shit.
Bruh.
But I bet you his fat ass doesn't know how to play the game. Fuck you, man. I don't even know what you did. I'm just waiting for Pancake to tell me I could cut my Roman Reigns promo.
Well, I had to restart my game like twice, so. Because the first time I fucked up something, and then
You're right,
the second
Pancake's
time
game
my
is
game just
ass.
broke. And then the second time my game
I
just
mean,
broke,
according to the
like,
game,
froze up.
according to Pancake, this game shit.
No, what?
You literally said that
You
last
mean you?
match.
Well, okay, it's because of the stun meter's fucking trash. I hate it.
You said these words, and I quote, "This game shit, it's gay, but fans even gayer." You said those
I
exact
mean, Finn is
words.
pretty gay. I was fucking pissed off at the stun meter. That's why I said that. Yeah. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, we got our tribal chief coming out here. And there is Paul Heyman as well, the special counsel to the tribal chief, and the tribal chief himself are out here right now.
Fucking theme gonna play? Holy shit.
Well, this entrance is longer than his actual theme song, so.
I would stay there. We in tonight.
I'm fucking Pittsburgh, I guess.
Pittsburgh's not a state.
Sorry.
So anyway,
Pennsylvania.
Acknowledge me. Your tribal chief's here, which means the whole damn show now revolves around me. You see, my cousins, two parts of the bloodline, defeated people tonight. As you know, I think Jey Uso won. Jey Uso beat Colt Morgan, Colt and Gunn's brother. I don't know who the fuck he is. My boy Jimmy got the job done. Beating Nash Carter, the wife beater, and Randy Orton, the snake, because he travels around tag teams just to win tag titles. But your tribal chief's here, which means I'm going to be talking about Survivor Series and KOS WrestleMania coming up this Saturday. Jeff Morgan, you say you're not scared of me, but I know deep down inside you're scared of your tribal chief. You're scared that I'm gonna beat you. You're scared that I'm gonna smash you. You're scared that I'm gonna stack you. You're scared that I'm gonna pin you. Because I've already said it, and I'm gonna say it again. I'm gonna wreck everyone, and then I'm gonna leave. I'm almost done with it in KOS. I can leave KOS after I'm done with Brock Lesnar. I can leave BCW after I'm done with Jeff Morgan. I can smash everyone and leave. It's just how it works around here. The tribal chiefs don't catch a break because everyone already knows when I step in the building, it's about damn time. If the clock changes, I bring the ratings. I bring the show. I am the show. I am your tribal chief, and I need you to acknowledge me. It's like the same thing that's been going on. And everybody says, oh, it's Roman Reigns every show. It's Roman Reigns is going to get poor. It's not going to get poor. Because every time I fight, I make sure to bring the show. Like at WrestleMania, when I get in the ring with Brock Lesnar, I'ma smash him, I'ma stack the titles on him, and I'ma pin him, and I'ma raise both titles above my head, looking down at Brock Lesnar, and making sure he acknowledges his tribal chief, and I'ma do the same thing at Survivor Series. I'ma hold off 3 titles. Now, it's not because I win the Universal, it's because I'ma let Jeff Morgan know that he needs to acknowledge his tribal chief. I'm going to let BCW know that they need to acknowledge their tribal chief. I'm going to let TCW, KOS know that they need to acknowledge their tribal chief. I'm going to let WWE know they need to acknowledge their tribal chief. I'm going to let the whole world know that it's the tribal chief's time and they need to acknowledge him. And before I'm done cutting this promo, I'm making a statement, and that's that I'm never gonna...
Wait a minute. What is Jeff Morgan doing here? Does he really have the balls? Actually, well, he does have the balls to interrupt Roman Reigns. We've seen it before. But here's Jeff Morgan, and there's Edward as well.
Damn music.
Now you know what? Hey, don't listen to this tribal piece of shit. Keep playing my damn music. And I think this little brand supremacy slash rivalry has gotten a little personal between Jeff Morgan and Roman Reigns. And that's what it seems like. And the quote-unquote, Messiah of BZW is here, and, his sidekick, his right-hand man, Edward, is also here. Roman. Wow. I just find you hilarious. I really do. Really, just hilarious. Because you want the whole world just to give you some acknowledgement. You want BZW, you want KOS, TCW, whatever you want to call it now, to give you some acknowledgement.
You're damn
right.
Well,
guess what, Roman?
And I'll make you
guess
acknowledge
what?
Me. What?
Guess what?
What?
Daddy Vince isn't here anymore.
Neither is your Bullet Club members, because you're only left with one.
You know what? Touche. Touche, Roman. Touche. But...
And I don't need Vince to back me up. His ass left. I'm still here. I don't need anybody to run me. I run the show. You don't run the show. I do. I'm your tribal chief. You're just one of the dudes that look around and think they're really good. Oh, I'm really good. I'm really... Jeff Morgan, if you haven't realized, you think they should beat their talent than you just so you can beat them and you can get a pleasure out of it.
Oh, so you're calling Brock Lesnar, a guy that I've beaten 3 times, weak talent?
I'm
no,
calling him a
bitch. Because I'll say this. Brock, I'll say this to you right now. You have brought me a hell of a fight every single time we've been in this ring, but... I've also beaten you every single time. Roman. We haven't seen Brock at BZW.
We gotta get out of here! We gotta get out of here!
Oh no! Jeff Morgan, Roman Reigns, get the hell out of the ring!
I think it's more after Roman putting Jeff Morgan's hands in his way! There might be a problem! Is he here?
I hear it, Susan.
You should have seen the look on your face. You were so scared. You looked around. You're a dumbass. You really thought Brock Lesnar was going to show up in BZW? He's a part-time fake-ass bitch. You look so scared, man. You're a bitch. Look, so good. You thought I'd make you my Mr. Pants. Is that what this is in the ring from you? Or is it from Edward's fat ass finally walking for once in his life?
Well, Roman, I did not indeed wet my pants. And Edward here, yeah, he may be a bit out of shape, but he's a damn good talent, you know?
All right, who cut
That's
the
why
lights
he's
off?
With me.
This is weird.
That's why he's with me.
Who
you
cut
know,
the
that's why
off.
Edward is with me here tonight.
I can't see you. Who cut the lights off?
What the hell?
Who the hell is this? I think Harry I recognize Frost that music. Cut the damn music, cut the lights on. What the hell are y'all doing out here thinking y'all the shit? Jeff Morgan, I could put your ass in a chokehold and make you pass out instantly. Roman Reigns, I don't want to get started with your bitch ass. Do you think you all have the privilege of talking and carrying Cross's ring? You weren't expecting me, were you, Jeff Boy? You look shocked. Roman, you look the same. Stupid. Jeff Morgan. Man, I want that Universal title. I got told all was putting carrying on NXT. Well, guess what? I go wherever the fuck I feel like I want to go. TikTok, Jeff Morgan. That title ring of yours, it's ending soon. Watch your back, buddy. Wait a minute. I thought we were done with this.
Wait a minute. Is he really here this time?
Walk on the ramp. I'm leaving.
Oh my god.
Screw this. I'm leaving.
Yo, fuck this shit. I'm out. Fuck this.
Oh my god. He's out of range.
I'm leaving.
Roman Reigns backed out. Jack Morgan backed out. The base! Oh my god! Oh my god, he just snapped the ring ropes! He just
the fuck?
Punched the ring ropes and f***ed him! Lesnar's got a chip! Lesnar just flipped over on fucking announce table! Roman Reigns, you can run, you can hide, but at WrestleMania, you will face the wrath of Brock Lesnar. The Beast ain't scared anymore, and will be. Roman Reigns, it's time for you to be smashed, taking the suplexing. At WrestleMania, it's last man standing, Lesnar, Reigns, it's time. Let's do this! And Lesnar's leaving! Fucking destroyed the arena! Roman Reigns got it out of here! Probably took a one-way ticket to get the fuck out of here!
Probably.
Jeff Morgan ran away, he still got the main event! I don't think Lesnar's after Jeff Morgan though!
Chugs, are you hearing what I'm hearing?
What are we hearing?
What the hell?
Oh! My God!
The Undertaker! We haven't seen him in PCW in over a year.
The roof is in the air! I see it! It's gone! It's nowhere to be seen!
Oh my god, the roof has really come off this place. Here tonight. Roman Reigns. After you are done whooping Brock Lesnar's ass. Well, all I could say is that you are going to rest
in peace. The crowd is starstruck right now. I don't even know what to say anymore. This is the most wild BCW show I've ever put in. This is insane. So many people. God. What the hell?
Kane.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
By the way. God! The roof is still going! It went higher than it was!
catch me!
Oh my god.
I'm not dreaming! Let's go to Big Bang!
Oh my god.
You say you're gonna be Roman Reigns. I say I'm gonna be Roman Reigns. Undertaker, me and you go way back. But I think you know whose time it is. It's the Big Red Machine's time. So Roman Reigns, I think I'm the perfect. Holy shit!
It's The Rock!
Oh my god! The roof is gone! I'm saying it, the roof is gone! We're never getting it back! We're never getting this roof back, Pancake! You have to pay for a new roof!
Fucking legend show.
You already know what I'm gonna say, don't you? Finally, The Rock has come back to whoop some candy ass. Hi, my name's Kane. It doesn't matter what you think, Kane. Oh, rest in peace. It doesn't matter who's gonna rest in peace. Roman Reigns, I may have lost to you at WrestleMania a couple, 2 years ago. I'd say maybe one of the greatest WrestleMania matches, probably the greatest AI TLS match ever. But I want some more. Roman, just break it. Undertaker, you're soft.
Wait a minute.
No way.
Rikishi! Oh my god, Chunks!
It's Rikishi! Look at the size,
look at the
of,
size
that
of that ass, Chunks!
Oh
look
my
size
god, the
that
biggest
ass.
Ass in all of BCW!
Oh my god!
Rikishi.
The biggest ass! The biggest ass in all of pro wrestling!
What the hell? Everybody wants a piece of Roman
Hey,
Reigns.
Hey, Roman, I know we're family and all, and I respect you. Really, I do. I always have. But, see, the thing is, what you're doing for our family, what the Usos are doing for our family, I don't know if I approve of it, you know? I don't know if I'm really a fan of it. So maybe you should just face me. You should just face me.
Roman Reigns is looking like he's seen a couple of ghosts right now.
Yeah.
I think I've seen ghosts. Am I thinking I'm seeing what there's no one?
Wait a minute.
I was going to play a theme,
what?
But never mind. No, we're about to have five.
Jeff Hardy.
The roof is somewhere in outer space now. Elon Musk needs to go get that.
Probably gonna go buy it from the moon.
Can we buy stocks in
Roman.
That roof?
Roman, if there's anyone you should be facing after you're done with Brock Lesnar, it's me. Because I beat...
Holy shit!
Hulk Hogan!
Dude, these fans are running towards the... It's like a Travis Scott concert. I think people are dying because of Gamer. Are you shitting me? This is insanity!
Hulk Hogan!
Pancake, punch me! I'm dreaming! Ow! I didn't mean it! Why'd you punch me? Roman Reigns, what you gonna do when Hulk Hogan runs wild on you, brother?
knew what you were about to say. God damn
Who's
it.
Who's next?
Triple H!
I can't speak! Big Gang! What the hell is going on?
I have no idea. We have all these guys out here.
They all want some of Roman Reigns!
They all do. At this point, we might as well have a whole 10-man Royal Rumble to determine who faces Reigns. I don't know.
Gonna be the game.
Dude, there's no... What the fuck?! Oh! I just said it! I said it! It's been said!
Goldberg!
I can't speak anymore! What on God's green earth is going on here in PCW? This is the loud... I can't hear what I'm saying anymore! This crowd is screaming to the top of their lungs!
Roman Reigns! You're next! And any of these guys get in my way! They're next!
Is that it?
Wait a minute. What the hell? That was my last one.
Is that Edge? I think I was gonna play Edge's feed.
We were thinking the same
no,
thing.
No, Roman. No, Roman. If anyone deserves to face you, and it's not any of these old has-beens or any of these idiots like Jeff Hardy, like Goldberg, like this fat bitch Rikishi, he's not even relevant anymore because Rikishi, the only reason you were relevant was because of your ass. That is it. Just like Ty Conti. You're basically the male version of Ty Conti. So, if anyone deserves to face Roman Reigns for those championships, it's me. You know why? Because I have been carrying this Intercontinental title ever since I took it off that idiot I called a protege, Xander Adams. And if anyone deserves to face...
My voice.
Cena's here! It's
but
the guy
where?
From Fortnite! If you want some, come get some Roman Reigns! I want those titles, so I'm gonna come get them!
Fine, faggot. Last one.
Well, I have an idea. Bam, play your thing. Oh, wait a minute!
Man.
Wait a minute, Hangman! Oh, owner destroying now.
Hey man, these boys just think I play football.
What the hell?
Tell them, drop that beat one time, Ross. Hey, that little bitch call me talking stupid.
No, before you get any ideas, no. No, I am not fighting. No. But Tony Khan, do you mind coming out here? TK, if you don't mind, can you come out here?
And it's the Tony Khan. Alright, Destroy. What did you want me out here for?
See how everybody wants Roman Reigns?
I see that. What are we thinking? 10-man Royal Rumble?
Oh.
What we're thinking?
At KOS, which we're moving to later today, right? We both agreed on it, TK. Right?
Right. Right, right. We'll
have
on it, right?
A 20-man Royal Rumble to see who will face Roman Reigns after Survivor Series in WrestleMania. You want to shake on it for both KOS and BZW? All right,
we'll shake on it. We'll shake.
It's official. By the way, you're in. No, I'm messing with you. Messing with you. I'm messing with you. We're good. We're all good here.
What?
We're all
what?
Good here.
Hey, no, I didn't agree to that.
No. We're all good here. All right, so y'all better all get right. prepared because all y'all in the ring are going to all be in the match. Plus,
what
I was
going to
say Seth Rollins, but I guess he's going to come out. That.
Roman, I don't even need to win this gauntlet match to face you. You know why? Because I got this. I got this Money in the Bank briefcase. So, Roman, that should make you really wonder. That should really make you worry. That should really make you worry. Seriously, I would worry about me if I was Universal Champion. If I was a champion, I would worry about me, you know? But yeah, I really would. I'd worry about me because I have the biggest chance of beating you because, Roman, I made you who you are. Remember, you are not who you are without me, and I can destroy you as well. So, Roman, I will see you. And Edward, I see you out there. I see you out here, Edward.
The Ultimate S Champion.
You out here. Ultimate S Champion Edward, right? Well, guess what, Edward? You better watch out, too. You know why? Because I could cash in on you as well. So
far, I have Cena, Taker, Kane, Cross, HHH, Hogan, Rikishi, Rock, Edge, Hardy, Hangman, and Goldberg. Do you want Seth to be in it?
No, I don't.
Right. Alright. Only Destroyed here. Seth, can you let me talk? No offense. I didn't mean to interrupt you, but can I talk?
Go ahead.
I know you don't
want to
be in the match. I know you don't
want
to be in the match. So. You can take a break. If you want to be booked on KOS, you can. But these are the people that are going to be participating so far, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Like I said, 20 men. These are the people that are currently in the ring that are competing. Goldberg, Hangman, Jeff Hardy, Edge, Rock, Rikishi, Hulk Hogan, Triple H, Kane, Cross, Taker, and John Cena. The members that will be a part of it that are already getting ready. Joey Janela. Johnny Gargano. Cody Rhodes, who will fight with a torn pec, he said.
The fuck?
Jay White! Which makes, I was at 12, I added Janela Gargano. That's 16. L.A. Knight, yeah. 17. Robert Omega will not be in it, but he will be booked tonight. Pinky, you want anybody to be in it for you besides these people?
Let me see. Let me look at my roster. Wait, well, Undertaker was in the ring, but I don't know if I want him in it.
Oh, well, he's in it no matter what.
Oh.
Bray Wyatt.
Fuck it, yeah, why not? Bray Wyatt. No.
In the final two. Wait, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Yes, the final two. Rob Van Dam.
Okay.
And the final person. This is an odd one. But we're gonna go with Samoa Joe.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, I know.
And this will be on TCW. So let's move on with the show.
All right, so we just have the main event, which Jeff Morgan's already out there still, so I'm not even going to do his entrance or nothing.